Why don't you tell me your story? Here you go. Use this. That would be better than staring at each other awkwardly. Wow, aren't you writing so ferociously? Okay, stop. I don't want to read your whole story. I just want a little bit. Oh God, this is too much. Okay, your name is Dor, and you came from far away, blah blah blah. Let's skip this. That's boring. Okay, you're a waterbender. Show me bend something. What? Are you kidding me? That's not waterbending. Anyway, let's move on. You lost your bending. Well, that explains it. You were walking in the forest, and then you encountered four people. That's how you got the markings on your back. For the time being, why don't you stay with me until we figure out what's wrong with you?
Ara! Mra! My mango! Teme! I'm gonna kill you, damn bird!
Let's go to sell this fruit. We look like idiots walking this way. Oh, don't mind me. I'm about to fall here.
Hey, Grandpa. How are you today? Hey, who's this?
This one is with me. Don't worry.
But that's weird.
I would say the same.
How do you know that he's not hiding something? Why don't you take it off so we can see? Oh, he's normal. You never know until you test it, right?
Can you keep it this way so you don't draw attention to us?
You did it bad enough this month, so we will crush everything you have.
Wait! You're gonna make it worse. Those are the military. They will crush everything if you fight them.
Ha! What a loser.
How can I help you, sir?
One mango, please.
10 dirhams for one.
What, Nazi? You're raping me.
Please, sir. Take it or leave it.
It's all because of that stupid bird. Here are your 10 dirhams.
Thank you, sir.